alone. You guys are so stupid.
Anyway, amen. Like I was saying, when I get older, I'm going to marry Prince.
I'm going to marry Michael Jackson.
No, you're not.
Zenobia, you need to be thinking about Kareem Abdul-Jabbar or Darren Dawkins.
yeah, you definitely need a giant.
That ain't funny, Phil.
Why am I laughing?
Y'all need to shut up and let go of my bag. Ow! It hurt. You know, if you weren't a girl, I would.
You wouldn't do a thing.
Zen, you need to pick on somebody your own size.
Zen! Zenobia! Get back here and leave those stupid boys alone.
Yeah, let's get it.
One day I'm going to beat them up. You always say that. I'm tired of all the teasing.
Quit it.
I can't help it. I'm tall.
I wish I was tall like you, because when I get older, I would be a model. You know, models are real tall.
I'm not pretty.
Yes, you are. You're prettier than me.
You're just saying that because we're best friends.
No, I'm not.
Michael Jackson will never marry me.
Prince will never marry me, so we even.
Ow.
You know what?
What?
When we get older, we're both going to get married, have a bunch of kids, and we're going to live next door to each other.
Yeah, and our daughters can be best friends like us.
Nope.
And our husbands can be best friends.
Girl, you trip.
Shut up, boy. Bring me back my book. Cleavon!
Cleavon!
Cleavon! Phil!
Over here. What took y'all so long?
I had to go, girl. You always have to go. Whew. Whatever, dude. Happy birthday, Z!
Happy birthday.
Hi, baby. Mm-hmm. How'd you get out the house tonight?
What? What, my house? Come and go with us, please.
Yeah, right. Later.
Coco watching the kids?
Ah, no, they're at my mom's.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Where's Coco?
She's out with friends.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
baby. Yeah.
Did you invite her to come party with us?
Oh, well, she had these plans for a while, you know.
Mm.
Planning, so, you know what I'm saying.
Phil, why do you always let her do you like that?
Like what?
You're kidding me, right?
Guys. What is this?
Hey, actually, you know what, Phil? This is an adjective that's used to describe something. You didn't really describe anything.
No, it's not. This is a pronoun that activates a verb.
No, it's not. You're wrong. This is an adjective that's used to accentuate a noun, or it can be used as an adverb or a submodifier. Okay? Yes.
Okay, you guys, hold up.
A submodifier.
Okay, hold up, you guys. You guys, Phil, you know what I'm talking about.
No, Vic, what exactly are you talking about?
You know this is not the time nor the place, so.
Where's your husband?
I'm sorry you even brought this
up. Real quick, can I say something to you? Mm-hmm. Did you see how she used the word this?
Mm-hmm.
As an adjective.
It's a pronoun.
It's an adjective.
It's a pronoun. Well,
Vic,
shut up.
Step up, please. Thank you.
Sorry. Where's Austin, Vic?
Can we just get back to celebrating?
No. You always drop these bombs and you walk away from the carnage, leaving everybody else wounded. So where's Austin?
Yeah, guys, this is my birthday party, okay? I'm gonna have fun.
Hey, what'd you just say? What'd you just say, Zen? This is my birthday party. Adjective.
Pronoun.
It's an adjective.
It's a pronoun. Shut up.
I haven't said nothing.
Come here. Can I speak to you for a second, please?
I got nothing else to say about it.
Can we just celebrate?
You know, I'm getting really sick of you talking negative about Coco.
Look, I apologize for bringing it up in front of everybody, but we can all.
You know, I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay, so I need to go. Fine. I'll hold it. I'll hold it. You know, everybody's marriage is different, okay? I mean, how long you and Austin been together? 2 years?
No, we've been together for 3 years.
Okay, 3 years. Is everything perfect?
Of course not.
You know, I love her, she loves me. She's a good wife and a good mother. I don't always need you and Zen looking down your nose at her.
You're right. I am sorry. Do you accept my apology?
Yeah, of course I do.
Thank you. And I promise I'll stay out your business. Let's just say we all love you.
I know.
Okay. Give me a hug.
Excuse me a second, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Who's that girl?
Oh. The girl right there?
What are you doing? Point. Put your hand down. Why would you do that? Why would you go
there? Ask her name.
I can't do that. You know I'm shy.
Shy?
Boy, you're about to be 36 years old. Get off your ass and go. Never mind. Excuse me.
What are you doing?
Hi.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
It's embarrassing. Yes. Hi. Yeah. You, Zendo. Can you just want to give you drinks?
Oh, okay. Here you go. Get up. Get up. Get up.
You drank too much. That's why I don't want you to.
Stand up. Here you go. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up.
Stand up. It's my birthday.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Because you're taller than me. Tell me what to say. What to say?
You ask her name. Uh-huh. Tell her she's pretty. And don't tell her you're unemployed.
Yeah, I wouldn't say that because I'm not unemployed. I got a job. No, you know I got a job.
No, you don't have a
yes,
job.
Yes, I do have a job.
No, you don't. Shh, here she comes.
All right. Look normal.
Here she comes. Look normal.
Hey, girl.
I saw you come in with my friend, Chevelle.
Oh, your birthday girl.
Yeah. Hi, Zenobia.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. This is my friend, Cleavon. He's a little shy. He's been that way his whole life.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Hey, she just playing.
No, I'm not.
She's playing.
No, I'm not.
I'm Cleavon. Yeah, it's a pleasure. It's a pleasure to meet you too.
It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
Yeah, she had a few.
Okay. So, it's a nice club.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
So you come here often?
No, never been. Nope.
Well, it was very nice to meet you.
Yeah.
So, see you.
Wait, excuse me. You got a second? Got a second?
Yeah.
I probably do get a little nervous when I'm running around like beautiful women and stuff.
Finally, a good line.
Okay.
You're killing me over here.
All right. Thank you.
Hey, girl. Zen.
So, what do you do?
I am just finishing up nursing school.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool.
So, what do you do?
Hmm?
What do you do?
My job. I work at a bank. Work like a bank.
Like a teller or?
Huh? Yeah, teller? What? Girl? No. I do too much stuff to be a teller. I'm in charge of like deposits. Do all the deposits. Oh. That's my friend Victoria. I grew up with her. Yeah, she's a good friend of mine. Oh, that's my friend Phil right there. Hey, Phil.
Hey.
This is Philinda.
How you doing, Philinda?
Yes.
Hey, you.
That's good.
Good to meet you. Listen, I gotta go.
Why do you have to go?
I gotta pick the kids up tonight.
This is the worst birthday ever.
Oh, you're not leaving because of me, are you?
Stop it, Vic.
Okay. Look, why can't Coco pick them up? It's my birthday.
Yeah, Coco
is. What's wrong with him?
That's Phil's wife. He gotta go pick them up.
Hey, Vic!
Hey,
happy birthday, girl.
Thank you.
When we gonna get some more drinks? You know what? It's Jackie's birthday, too.
Who's Jackie?
Yeah.
Jackie?
I'm on the phone. Oh, what's that? What's that?
Are you talking to me?
Come on now. I'm looking you right in your face, silly girl.
It's a pomegranate Socatini, okay?
Hey, and how you doing?
Oh, this is Victoria.
Hey, Vicky. Hey. She killed me. Look here, y'all. It's all upstairs, all right? Come on, Fa. Come on, La.
Come on, Fa.
You gonna drink that?
Yeah, I was going. You can have it.
You was acting like you wasn't gonna drink
it. You should have drank it.
Wait for me, girl!
Oh, my friends are. So, bye.
Yeah, no, I gotta, cause I gotta do some stuff in the thing,
nice
too.
Nice to meet you guys.
All right!
See ya.
Oh, okay. Hey! Woo!
Yeah. No friends. Well, did you get her number?
Damn it.
No, I knew I forgot something. I did. Wow.
Does she have a man?
Damn it.
I didn't even.
Well, how old is she?
I gotta go pee.
Again?
I'm gonna go pee.
Can I have your drink?
You can have it, girl.
Hey! Babe! I'm on my way to pick up kids at mom's. Get this message. Call me.
Love you.
Oh, that's.
Poor little honey. He is never gonna find anyone. Ever.
You feel bad for him?
I do.
Well, you should feel bad for me because I'm never gonna find anyone.
Okay, yes, you will, Zenobia.
No, I'm not. But look around. This place is full of men. And absolutely no prospects for me. I'm knocking on 40's door and... Do you hear that?
Girl, yes, that's my song.
No, hey. No, not the song. Do you hear the clock ticking? Do you hear it?
Okay, you are really...
It's my biological clock. It's ticking, Victoria, and I just...
You're being silly.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
You know, I'm not trying to have any kids at 40 years old. I'll take my kids to nursery school and they're gonna say, is that your grandmama? It's not cute.
You need to stop limiting yourself and kind of lower the bar a little bit.
Shh, there is no bar.
You have set a very high standard, my dear.
I'm laid out.
Excuse me. Hello, ladies. This is Nick West.
Okay. Yes. Hello.
Yeah, how you doing? Yeah, I just want to come up and introduce myself and meet your girl here from TV. You the one from TV, right? Zenobia Cartwright, right?
Hi.
Hey.
You're Nick West from the Wolves.
Oh, baby, in the flesh. Yeah, you here with anybody tonight?
Yeah, I am.
Oh.
I'm with her.
Oh, you with her?
Yes.
Oh, as in, with her.
Well, yeah, she's my girlfriend.
Wait, your girlfriend as in your... girlfriend?
You know what? I gotta make a call.
Oh, you gotta make a call. Loud as it is up in here, she gotta make a call.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No.
Uh-huh. Incoming. Yeah. So, what's your name here, shorty? Huh?
Mrs. Married.
Oh, you should have stayed your married ass at home then. Ain't coming out married these days, but you wouldn't be the first married woman that Nick West done had. Wouldn't be the last. I might put your husband on payroll. Come on, y'all, let's buy the bar.
Let's go. Girl, the
Wait
shoes.
A minute. The suit?
The shoes.
I couldn't
suit.
Get past
the glasses.
Suit, girl.
Did you get my calls?
Baby, my phone is dead, so.
Couldn't you have called? I was actually worried about you.
No, that I was out with my girls.
Yeah, I know that, but you could have called and checked on your kids.
I told you my phone is dead, and you know what? I don't have time for this because I'm tired.
Okay, you're gonna help me put the kids to bed?
Phil, I just walked in the door.
Get your voice down.
I just walked in the door. Can I at least just get some time to... Can I just please just get some time to get situated?
Take your time, all the time you need.
Take the time you need. Oh, goodness.
Your dead phone is ringing.
Baby, I'm too tired to talk.
Yeah, the phone you told me was dead is ringing. Who the hell's calling you at 2:30 in the morning?
Can we please talk about this in the morning? I'm too tired.
I'm so ready for that.
For what?
That's your papa.
A baby?
Yes.
What?
Look, I'm single. I'm 37.
I am not trying to wait until I'm 40 baby to have a 40-year-old baby. I hear you, the whole biological clock thing ticking. I get it.
Well, is it yours?
Yeah. A baby would be nice.
Look. Oh. You know that I've been married for 3 years. What are you waiting for?
Girl, I'm not waiting for anything. It's mainly Austin. He wants to wait till our finances are a little bit more stable.
Well, I'm not waiting anymore for Mr. Wright. Just...
Ooh, I have a great idea.
What?
Why don't you come over after your last broadcast? Mm-hmm. I know where we can find you a good man, girl. I mean, good, clean, and wholesome.
No.
What?
All right, girl, I gotta go.
All right.
I'll call you later. Thanks for giving me a ride.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
You too.
Hey, Cleavon.
Hey, Danya.
Don't forget to sign in. It's going to be a minute today.
Wow, what's the deal?
Another technician quit.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Danya, question.
Yeah, what?
If I give a little more than 2 tablespoons, you think maybe I can get some extra money?
We've gone through this before, honey.
I just don't think it's fair, okay? I'm drinking 2 gallons of water a day. I know for a fact that I'm producing way more than the maximum.
Levon, it's $100 for a donation. Rules are rules.
It's not right. It's not right, and you know it's not right.
What'll it be for you today? Want a DVD or Busty and Lusty?
That's not funny. What you're doing is not funny.
Uh-huh. Hold the train. How about this one? Booty and the Beast.
Okay.
Oh, wait. This is real popular. You might like this. Nasty Neanderthal.
Can you keep your voice down, please? Please.
You gonna need a courtesy pack?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a pack.
You want petroleum or lotion?
Just give me lotion.
Mm-hmm.
Give me the lotion.
You gonna need the goggles this time?
I would need the goggles.
All right. Here's some wet wipes.
I don't need the wet wipes. Thank you. Thank you, Danya. Thank you.
What, Cleavon? You forgot to pick a magazine. Did you
give
want
me, the... Give me the give it to me.
Good movie, man. Nothing to see here. But you was looking out, man.
Man, I really don't want no part of this.
Well, just go ahead and look out, please.
Your father knew you were doing this.
Man, water is water.
People can taste the difference in the water, bruh.
Oh, he can.
Your father built this company from the ground up, and you will take him down.
Can you just go get some more empty bottles so we can get out of here?
You know people can see us, right? You're not invisible.
Would you get some bottles, man? Come on, man.
Phil, I thought that was you. Why you peeking around the corner all crazy? Phil, what's up, TQ?
What's up,
Tremont? What
you doing over here?
Well,
look like
you're
taking a break.
Oh, okay. Right. How did you guys working today? I just got off myself.
I'm sure you did.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's really funny.
Got 2 more deliveries, right?
Yes, okay. Yeah. And that's it, huh? You done?
Yes,
cool, cool. Hey, real quick, man, why you always got something to say about my job?
Clee, it's not a job, bro.
It's not a job?
No, it's not a job.
Okay, so if I get a check for doing what I do, that doesn't put it in the same category as me having a job? Because I got a check. Yeah. You don't believe me? I'll show you my check. Oh, in your face. Thank you. Check.
Very nice.
Work. It's a public service that I'm doing for people.
Is that work for or on?
Oh, no, you two are just, you should go on the road with these jokes that you got today.
Hey, what happened to that, honey from the other night? Linda. Yeah, Linda.
For Linda.
Okay, for Linda. What happened to her?
Messed it up.
How's that, Cleve?
I didn't get a number, man.
Damn, bruh. She was pretty.
I don't know if she was pretty. Phil, I didn't see her. Come on, man. I just told you I messed up. I already know.
Well, maybe you see it again.
I did something. I'm just going to tell you, and you tell me how you feel about it. It could be, like, semi-stalkerish. But I went and I called every nursing school in the county just trying to see if she was enrolled in them. And I ain't come up with nothing. But now I'm scared that if she does enroll, they're going to be like, this guy called here like 7 times.
Why don't you just Google her, bro? You know, Google her, you just...
I don't know her last name.
Come on, man.
Not good, bro.
No, it's not good, Phil.
Gotta go, Cleve.
Gotta go. Hey, wait. You going to the bowling thing, right? Friday night? Vic is in?
Yeah, not going to be able to make that one.
Oh, they're going
to
be pissed. They're going to be pissed at you.
Yeah, well, I got to see if Coco has plans. I might need to watch the kids, all right?
Okay, why can't Coco call you and see if you have plans?
You wouldn't understand, Cleve.
Right.
Now I got to go. I got to get back to work.
Okay.
I got a job.
Booyah. GQ, hey, always good to see you.
Don't hit the van, man.
All right, man.
You always have business management classes.
I know. Come on, I do this all the time. You should be used to it.
Stop tripping.
Girl, they tried to arrest me.
So what? Do I look like I give a damn?
You told me I could use your car.
Yes, I did.
Well, why'd you call the police and report it stolen?
That ain't even relevant.
Girl, do you know I spent a half a day at the police department?
You see this finger? It's been missing something for the last half decade.
Why you keep sweating me?
Because you know what? I am so sick and tired of seeing everybody around me getting married, Harold.
Like who?
My cousin Shonda.
Francisco married her to get a green card.
What about Janice and Colin?
Prison weddings don't work. He's doing life.
Okay, what about Keisha and Carvel?
He married her because your spouse can't testify against you in the court of law.
How about that now? Move.
Wait, get back. I'm I gotta go.
You need to lose the key on that.
Whatever.
Yeah, you need to go somewhere.
Yeah. Hey, Florence, let me get my phone.
What? You got to be tripping.
Girl, you better give me my phone.
You know what? Here.
I need...
Take it.
They're cutting it off tomorrow anyway, so it don't even matter. Babe, I gotta leave soon.
I know you have 20 minutes. For some dessert.
Oh, you know I ain't got no time for that.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure?
Nope.
Can I have some caramel with my caramel? Take the car. I'm not gonna have time to get dressed, and I'll just jog over and pick it up later.
You sure?
Yes, baby. I'm gonna take a little nap and get ready for round 2 tonight.
All right now.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Babe, I'm supposed to meet the fellas after work, so I may be a little late.
It's okay. I can wait for you.
That's my girl. See you later.
Have a good rest of the day.
Jason was thrown out of the game for undercutting Nick on a drive to the basket. Nick West, five-time All-Star, is here with us today. How are you doing, Nick?
Fine, thank you. I mean, considering.
As I know, I just want to say, Nick West was extremely pleased to meet you the other night.
On the tape, it didn't look like Jason was intentionally trying to undercut you.
Well, maybe we might need to rewind that highlight film. That was a straight hater move. We was definitely trying to undercut Nick West, and that's why my team may rush the floor like they did, you know what I'm saying?
Well, actually, in the play before, you elbow him in the jaw.
Well, Zenobia, I mean, basketball's a man's sport. It's a rough game. Elbows come to territory. Plus, the referee didn't see that, so no harm, no foul.
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. I just wonder, can I say on national television that you are fine as hell?
No, you can't.
America, look at Zenobia Cartwright. She is a cold piece of work. Capital F, capital I, capital M, capital E. Capitals, all capital, just foreign. You know what I'm saying?
Let's take a look at your conference.
Man, I'd love to have a conference with you.
Right now, your team is on top of the division. How does that make you feel?
Good. Nick West love to be on top, don't you?
Let's take a look at your game. Do you prefer facing the basket or backing people down?
Well, Zenobia, you know, Nick West gets it in. And I definitely love to face in the basket. Strong to the hole all game long. Nick West like to go down. You know what I'm saying?
Nick, thanks for coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go to Raul Ramirez with the coverage of the U.S. Open. Thank you.
Claire?
Really?
Well, calm down, girl. You know you're too pretty to be all mad and angry like that. We really should go out sometime.
Jimmy?
No, hold up, girl. Why you got to be all like that? What with you, about 5'10", 5'11"? I mean, we can make a cold team, girl.
You know what? You don't need to say another other word to me.
Why you got to be like that, girl? We can have a starting five. I'll put a nice little power forward right all up. Hey, hold up. What the hell wrong with you?
Security!
On this trip, didn't you slap Nick West? Did y'all get that on Bills? Did y'all get that? Hold up, man. What the hell you gonna do?
Security!
Hey, back up, man. You see this gator? Endangered species, and it will bite your ass.
You gotta shoot. I gotta shoot too. You and the rest of the Skittles need to get up out of here.
I like them yelling, man. Please,
okay.
Girl.
Wait, I know you're not stopping.
Violet's crying, not distracting you.
No. Just she'll stop. She'll stop. Come on. Yeah.
That car's not bothering you.
Just get off me. And get her before she wakes up, PJ.
Why don't you go get her?
Because I have to make a phone call.
I couldn't believe it. Kathy said she was going to come down there and kick his ass. She might be corporate, but she got some hood in.
This is why I want to get married.
Just shut up and pull your pants down. Put your pants on the ground.
The last time you're going to do this to me here.
You know what? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get your hand out the way. Stop. Will you get your hand out the way? They smell like soap. How the hell they going to smell like soap, Harold? You've been working all day.
I went home and I took a shower.
You didn't have time to go home for lunch, Harold.
Yes, I did.
That's a lie, Harold. Why do they smell like Irish Spring?
Why does it smell like Irish
Spring? Who'd you go to lunch with?
I ain't go to lunch with nobody.
You did. Stop lying. You hate Irish Spring.
Accusing me of cheating, man.
Harold, won't you tell the truth? Who you go to lunch with? Huh?
I ain't go to lunch with nobody.
Well, they ain't supposed to smell soapy. They smell soapy.
Okay, now you upset about they smell. First you were saying that your balls smell sweaty. They smell sweaty. Now they smell like soap. You mad about that?
Harold, who you go to lunch with?
I went to lunch with my balls and no soap.
I told you I wasn't cheating with nobody.
How about I hit the balls with a baby wipe?
A baby wipe ain't gonna hit them balls.
I hit the balls with a baby wipe, I'm telling you.
You've been working all day and you gonna swipe it with a baby wipe?
This is what it smelled like earlier today.
Ooh, that's nasty.
Now, I'm telling you, I ain't gotta lie. My balls have smelled the same since I was 2. Call my mother now and ask her.
I don't need to call your mama. I know what your balls smell like, and they don't smell like I was 2.
Girl, I can't believe she's giving me this smell test.
She is so insecure. I mean, who does stuff like that? Why don't you tell me what this big idea about finding me a man is?
Bam!
The internet?
Yes, girl, haven't you seen them commercials on television?
Fuck, girl, please. Girl, I don't do internet dating.
Oh, right now, you're not doing any dating. You need to give yourself some options.
I know, but there are a lot of freaks on the internet.
Look, I went online this afternoon, found some interesting guys. Come on, Zen, it can't hurt to take a look.
Okay, what is this? SolidSoulmates.com?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, look at him.
He's kind of cute. Click his profile.
Oh, I already marked his page.
I don't know about all this.
Listen.
What?
Hear that? Hear what? That ticking noise.
Who was just talking about their biological clock was ticking? Tick tock, tick tock, tick.
Look, I know, but my face is recognizable.
Zen, this stuff is totally confidential.
You're tripping.
Wait a minute. I do hear the ticking.
Okay, let's start with him. Zane Thomas.
Wow, he looks young for his age.
He does have a baby face, but it's cute.
Well, hello, Zane.
Oh, hey, Zim.
Hey, Austin. Hi, honey.
Okay, so I walk in and you close the laptop as if you got something to hide. Mm-hmm. Really?
Mm-hmm. No.
Mm-mm. What you doing? What?
Move over.
Baby.
Let go.
No.
Let go. If you got nothing to hide, why are you tripping? Let go.
Like you let go.
Wait. No. Zen, it is his laptop.
SolidSoulmates.com.
This is so embarrassing.
What?
Okay, what? That's enough. I said stop. Baby.
Okay. All I know is this better be for her.
Anyway, just...
I don't know why you're going on here anyway. I hooked you up with a couple of guys.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I remember Xavier.
Uh-huh.
He's in a dance troupe now.
Okay, well, that didn't work out so well, but what about Alfredo Askew? You blew him off. Nice
wow.
Guy, professional athlete, tall, single, and just...
Orange suits with shoes to match? Hello? No.
You know what? I went to school with that man. Okay, that is a good man. He asked about you the other day, as a matter of fact.
Asked you about what?
He wanted to know what happened.
I didn't know whether I was going to the club with him or going trick-or-treating. That's what happened.
That's why you're single now, because you're too picky, punk. I gotta take a shower.
Candy corn.
You guys.
That was so not comfortable.
He was just playing.
I gotta go.
All right, girl. Well, just take my car, because I gotta take a shower.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah.
She do this every week, man. And if you don't want me, why keep my Xbox?
All right, be careful.
Bye.
All I want is my Xbox.
What? The police are here. Oh, move. Let me see. Almost get arrested.
We'll get to the bottom of it. No problem.
See, that's what I'm talking about, see? Mm. The whole apartment.
Let me see it. Okay. I'll call you later.
Because she didn't holler out my name and did all kind of stuff.
Right. You make sure they know you for sure now.
And there
excuse me. Aren't you Zenobia Cartwright from Net Central Sports?
Yes.
Hi. Yes, indeed. How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
I didn't realize you were so tall.
Yeah, TV subtracts 5 inches and adds 15 pounds. Yeah,
it looked like it put it in all the right places to me. What you think? My, oh my.
Thank you.
Mm. Hey, I like what you did with Nick. That was really, really nice.
Wow. Oh, calm down.
So, is she answering?
No, she still ain't answering. Let's try this right here.
Excuse me. Police?
Okay.
This is the police.
Please, please, sir.
Please bring your ass out of here.
Can you be quiet?
We're not gonna...
Okay, so you want another charge against you?
I don't want another charge.
Okay,
sir,
can you please be quiet?
I am gonna be quiet.
Ma'am, we'll come back another time. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, no we won't. Give us the damn Xbox, ma'am.
I'm ready.
Ooh. Round two?
No. I'm ready to have a baby.
Oh, man. Come on, not again.
What you mean, not again?
I told you, we're not ready.
No, you're not ready.
Look, if I get this management position, we'll have extra income, and then we can talk about having a baby.
You said that 2 years ago when you found this job.
Why are you so obsessed about this?
I'm not obsessed.
Okay, obviously I shouldn't have said that.
No, you shouldn't have. I'm 37 years old, you're 34. I don't want to wait till it's too late.
Women have babies in their 40s all the time.
40s? You think I want to have a baby in my 40s?
Vic, we can't rush a baby.
We've been married for 3 years. We have more than enough money in the bank. All I hear is excuses from you. Austin?
I'm tired. Can we just go to sleep?
Okay. We're ready for round two. You want to sit in tired. Now we want to talk about something I want to talk about. I'm tired all of a sudden.
Well, one of the things we have in common is that both of our first names begin with Z.
Good point.
Yeah. I got to tell you, I've never done the internet thing before.
This is definitely a first for me.
You sure about that?
I went on Soulmates because I just got tired of the process of dating. It's really hard out there.
Yeah, it is. My girlfriend talked me into calling. Are you sure you're not some kind of serial killer?
Girl, I haven't been in jail in 10 years.
So what do you do?
Well, I do consulting work. I write songs. And I write poetry, professionally.
Wow, you write poetry?
Yes, and I'm pretty good.
Really? Well, let me hear some.
Nah.
Come on.
My stuff is a little different.
Well, I'm a little different.
Okay. The river runs deep. In a land once inhabited by few. The path was there, as I noted the morning dew. Transparency is the order of the days. Wrapped in a blanket is where life lays. There's a light from the sun, the smoke from a gun. It's time to put the package to sleep. In the middle of the river, where it runs deep.
That was nice. A little scary, but nice.
I thought you might like it. I'm really not done with it yet. I'm really proud of that piece. But, you know, it's definitely uplifting.
Oh.
So, let's talk about you. What kind of work do you do?
I'm a broadcaster.
Radio?
No, TV.
TV? You're not Zenobia Cartwright, are you?
Yes, I am. How'd you guess?
How many people you know named Zenobia?
I guess that's true.
Well, you know, now at least I don't have to ask what you look like.
I guess not.
Zenobia. You are very beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you, Zane.
Listen, can we hook up?
Let's do lunch.
No. You are way too fine for lunch. Let's do dinner.
Oh, well, dinner is when I get to know you better.
Well, I kind of work during the day, so Dinner is my only option. Hello?
No, I'm here. I'm here. Okay. Dinner. Do you know where Net Central Sports is?
Yeah, it's about 20 minutes away from me.
Oh, really? Okay, well then, how about Saturday night after my last broadcast? 8:30?
That's great.
Hey, Zenobia. I hope you can dance.
Well, I can't wait.
Will you guys hurry up? Can you just wait a minute?
Hey, what was taking so long is waiting on 13s for women.
Oh, stop it.
You are heavy-handed.
Where's Phil?
I don't know. He said he'd be here a little later.
Excuse me. These stink. Can I possibly just get another pair? Thank you. Yeah, right.
I'm delivering a message. That's all I am is the messenger. Said he'd be here late. He'll be here.
No. These stink, too.
There ain't nothing wrong with these, sweetie.
Did she just call me sweetie?
Yeah, she did.
Well, I'm gonna need another pair, sweetie.
Right. And they bowling shoes.
They stink.
They're gonna stink. It's bowling shoes.
Nasty shoes.
All right. Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you.
Wait a minute. Hey. Belinda. Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
Oh, come. I'm sorry. I don't remember your name.
It's Glavine. Glavine Henry. Remember you met me at Zenobia's party?
Oh, yeah!
Hey.
Oh, girl! How are you? How are you?
I'm good. Lane,
hey, I will see you there. So, how's school going?
How'd you know I was in school?
You told me at the party you said you were in school. You were studying to be an RN?
Yeah, LVN.
Right! Yeah. Oh, yeah. LVN, I'm sorry.
Yeah, so it's going good. I graduate next week.
Oh!
Then comes the hard part.
What's that? What's the hard part?
Looking for a job.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, what took you so long?
Hey, baby, I'm trying to find a parking space. It's crazy out there.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry. This is Roderick.
Hey. How you doing?
Cleavon.
How you doing, champ?
How you doing?
All right. Hey, babe, can you get me a size 15 so I can get your favorite ball?
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Good meeting you too, man.
Hey. Ditto.
I didn't know you had a boyfriend.
Oh, no, he's not my boyfriend. He's just a friend. Someone I kick it with.
Oh, you kick it. What's kick it?
Someone I hang out with from time to time.
Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, I was wondering, I don't know, before you leave, would it be weird if I got you?
Oh.
Look, babe, I found your favorite ball.
There it is.
Mm-hmm.
Mine, please. Okay, that's us. So it was good to see you again.
Yeah, no. Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Same here. Right.
All right.
All right, man.
All right, big fella.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Nice. Cleavon, come on. You're holding the game up. Yeah, let's go.
Hey, I'm coming now. I got to get my shoes. I'll get them. I'll come back and get them. We waiting on Phil anyway.
No, we waiting on you.
Put the ball in my face, then. Put the ball in my face. Speak to you for a second.
Yo, man, what's up?
Look, Belinda, I need to talk to you and I need to get your number.
Glavine, you're putting me in a very awkward position right now.
Will you sit down, bitch?
Glavine, I don't even know you.
Yeah, and you're about to get socked up.
Okay, just please, let me handle this. Come on. Why are you doing this?
I don't know. Do you believe in love at first sight?
I mean, yeah, it happens.
Okay, I cannot get you out of my head. I mean, I see your face in my dreams.
You got about 30 more seconds.
Didn't I just tell you to sit down?
Come on, I need to get back to bowling, so I'll give you my number after we leave here.
I'm in love with you.
I don't know what to say. There's like nothing. Cleveland, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me, how you doing? Wow.
Oh, hey, Cleve. 3 times in 1 week, you're going for the record.
Well, it's not normally this crowded on a Saturday.
I know.
Hey, when are they gonna get you some help in here anyway?
Soon, I hope.
Hey, how long I gotta wait?
I could slip you into room 3.
Are you serious? Thank you. I got a lot of stuff I gotta do today.
You gonna need a courtesy pack?
Why do you have to talk so loud?
Everybody in here is in here for the same reason. Do you want a pack or not?
Give me the pack.
Okay, you want petroleum or lotion?
Give me the pack.
I know you like that lotion. Gonna need any goggles
no,
today?
No, I don't. Keep them down there. Thank you.
Well, we got some new magazines. We got Little Blow Peeps and the Esophagus Girl.
Give me the DVD.
All righty. What about this? Butt Pirates of the Bahamas.
Put the DVD back. I'm gonna take the magazine. Thank you. Room 3, right?
Room 3.
Every day with you.
You better watch yourself.
You watch yourself, Donnie.
Get out of here!
Nobody was supposed to be in here.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. So violent.
It's going on 2.5 days and you're still not speaking?
Ann?
Ann, when you gonna talk?
I ain't got nothing to say.
You know, I'm starting to get sick of this.
That would make 2 of us.
What do you want from me?
I am ready to start a family.
Oh, come on, Vic.
Do you know how it feels, how degrading it is to have to beg someone you committed your entire life to have a baby?
Going to the gym.
That's right. Run like a little boy, like you always do.
Oh, okay. So now we're back on my age again? Do I always have to get these snarky little boy comments?
When the facts come up, that's what you do. You run.
Just what are the facts?
The fact is, I'm ready to start a family. I want to have a baby. That's what married couples do. They reproduce.
I am tired of you putting so much pressure on me. I can't even enjoy having sex with you because I feel like you're trying to set me up.
Wait a minute. Set you up? Set you up? How do I set up my husband? I am your wife, Austin. How am I setting you up? No, come back out here. Austin? Boy, you better come back out here. We are not finished.
You want to talk about
facts? Yeah, I want to talk about the facts.
Fact 1, I know your body better than you do. I know what time of the month you're ovulating, and that's when you really put pressure on me to have sex with you.
That is not true. I'm on the pill, and you still pull out. Do you know how humiliating that makes me feel? I am not some jump off. I'm your wife.
Let me finish. Fact 2, I don't always have to work late. I just don't want to come home.
Okay, that's enough.
Fact 3.
Stop.
Fact 3. The real reason I don't want to have a baby with you is because I don't know how long I'm gonna be married to you.
Oh,
was whistled once again for the flagrant foul and ejected. His team loses by 20. That's it for me tonight. I'm Zenobia Cartwright, and more Central Sports coming up next with Dave Richards after the break. Good night.
And we're clear.
We're good? Oh, yeah, I did that already. Thank you so much, sweetie. Jimmy, I think we got it. How you doing?
Hi. Zenobia.
Yes?
It's me. Zane.
Zane, hi. I didn't recognize you. You look much different from your pictures on the internet.
Yeah, I gotta update my pictures. Is that gonna be a problem?
No. No, it's not.
Good.
So, what's next?
Well, I was thinking maybe we could take you home, you could change, and then we could go out to dinner, and then maybe later do a little dancing.
But why should I change?
Well, you're just kind of a little dressy.
This isn't dressy, is it?
Maybe it's the red that's throwing me off.
Serious?
No, girl, I'm just playing.
Okay, because I didn't know what was going on.
You saw what was going on, huh?
You did,
you're
funny.
So, let's go have dinner.
Yeah, let's go.
We'll have a nice car outside for us.
Wow, let me get my thing.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Wow, you got a limo.
Yeah. Anything for you, baby. Your chariot awaits.
Okay.
I just went out last night.
Okay, what the hell are you doing?
You just went out with the girls last night.
Do I have to remind you that you are my husband and not my daddy?
Can we spend at least one night together at home as a family?
Okay, you are such a drama queen. We spend a lot of time together, Phil.
A drama queen?
Yeah. Oh. Okay, now you're pissing me off.
Coco, you're not 17 anymore. You're a wife and a mother.
And I have a life.
Why did you marry me? PJ, go in there and watch TV. Daddy be in there in a minute.
Okay, well, just stop yelling, please.
I hope you were telling me that because he's in the room, not he's the reason why you married me.
Don't ask questions if you don't like the answer.
You didn't have to marry me because you were pregnant, Coco.
I didn't sign up for all this, Phil.
Sign up for what?
This. These kids, this marriage, this life.
Wow. Do you love your kids?
Oh, that's a stupid question. I had them.
You haven't bonded with any of our children. They didn't sign up for that.
You know what? I'm gonna hurry up because my ride's gonna be here in a minute.
You said you never wanna let go, but what are you holding for? When we both know that we are no more. I used to close my eyes and see nothing but us in my dreams. I used to bow my head and ask for nothing but good things. What happened to me? What happened to
focus? You know, so we can't play with it.
Hold up. I think I just found my next baby mama.
Yo, what's up, shawty? You know you too fine to be sitting up in here alone.
I prefer to be left alone right now.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm a big fan. You signed my hat?
It's cool. Yeah. I don't have a pen, player.
Oh, I got one.
All right. Go.
Hey, so they blew that flagrant foul call on you, man. I wanted to kill those referees. I didn't have my gun.
He had his gun. Oh, my man. All right, now, I'd love to talk to you, man, but as you can see, I'm a little bit busy.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
Hey, Nick. Huh? Take us to the playoffs, man.
I'll take you there. Yeah, baby, so what's got you being so mean, girl?
I don't mean to be rude, but I really do not want to be bothered.
She don't want to be bothered. Okay, well, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do for you. See, Nick West is going to buy you a bottle of whatever you want. And I'm going to just sit with you, and you can tell me all about what that mean man did. Because I'm here for you.
No, thank you.
No, thank you, huh? No, thank you. Okay. So, that's the game you want to play?
What game?
No, the I'm not impressed game. Come on, baby. You know I got a pocket full of money. I play for the NBA, and Nick West can have any woman's up in this place I want. But you, you want to act like you unimpressed with Nick West.
Are you looking at yourself while you're talking to me?
No, baby, I ain't looking at myself. I'm looking at Nick West.
You might be right. I'm not impressed.
Oh, okay. Alright. It's cool. I ain't tripping. Cause I didn't seen this show before, baby.
Are you this stupid every day, or did you make a special attempt for today? You know, I actually saw you being interviewed on TV, mm-hmm. And watching you was embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
Embarrassing.
Hold up now. Who are you talking to?
Nick West. I want to know, why is it every time that I see you on TV, you talk like some runaway field hand from the hood?
Runaway field?
So back to me being unimpressed? Yeah.
Oh, you got me twisted, shawty. That's all right, baby. Go ahead, play lotto. Don't play me, you might win. See, Nick West hadn't bought some other tricks to dance on a pole for a living, baby.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna make it rain, really? Just like
here,
that.
Why don't you...
Yeah.
You're not worth my glass of wine. Good night, fellas.
It could have been a good night.
You know what you want?
No, everything looks so good.
Everything here is great. Thank you for agreeing to go out with me.
Oh, this beautiful restaurant.
It's great.
Hi, I'm Zane. Ah,
pleasure to meet you, sir.
And this is my date, Zenobia. You recognize her from the sports show?
I didn't want to say anything, but I did.
It's okay.
Isn't she beautiful?
She is.
Guys!
What? Just saying you are. I'm sorry, I had to get off the subject. This escargot looks very interesting. What exactly is it?
You mean escargot? It's snails.
Yeah, snails.
I believe I just said that.
Actually, I just need your drink order first. Ma'am, what will you have?
I think I'll have a glass of wine.
You should try the Cabernet. She's gonna take the Cabernet.
I could get you a Cabernet, Chardonnay, Riesling, anything you'd like.
I'll just have the house white wine.
Okay.
That's a great choice. A friend of mine ordered a couple of cases of the house white wine from Italy last year. Great, they loved it.
I actually have two to choose from.
Either one is fine.
Okay.
Where's your list for your beers?
On the back of the menu. You'll see that we have a wide range of beers from around the world.
Oh.
I'm not so sure about that. Where are your malt liquors?
Malt liquors?
Yeah, you know, like Schlitz, Oak English, that's from London.
Thank you.
Colt 45.
None. What you see is what we have.
Okay, well, I don't have any malt liquors. I'll try, what's this? I think I'm gonna try the Negro Modelo. I happen to know that's manufactured by a black company.
It's Negro Modelo. It's a Mexican beer.
Oh.
I'm gonna go.
Gracias.
De nada.
Mexican. I didn't know. Yeah.
I'm not some jump off. I'm your wife.
The real reason I don't want to have a baby with you is because I don't know how long I'm going to be married to you.
You sure didn't want any? This is J. Rocket. It's the best champagne ever.
No. Thank you.
I want you to listen to something.
Zane, could we just turn it down just a little bit?
Here's a good part.
My river runs deep in a land once inhabited by a few. The path was there, as I noticed, the morning dew. Transparency was the oil of the day, wrapped in a blanket is where the light lay. There's the light of the sun, and the smoke from a gun. It's time to put the package to sleep in the middle of the river, where it runs deep. Y'all are not ready ever. Y'all are not ready.
That sound familiar?
Thank you.
That's from the poem I read you the other day.
Oh, nice. It's getting really late, you know? Maybe I should be getting home.
Well, we're almost at the party.
The party? I thought you said something about a club, maybe.
Yeah, I was thinking that, but clubs are so weird and so strange out here. One of my best friends is having a nice house party.
Uh-oh, we almost here. I can see the people walking up.
Limo, pull over right here. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love this. Say some of your hair, though.
Just take me to the station, please.
I told you that red dress wasn't working.
You were locked up.
Yeah, but I told you that. It's not like I lied.
Just,
I
you know what? Don't talk.
I personally thought we had a great time tonight. You think we can hook up again?
You're kidding, right? Because that is never going to happen.
Well, I thought we had a great time except for the altercation.
Are we here?
Are you saying we're never going to get together again?
Never, ever.
Ever?
Never.
What happened?
Excuse me.
Can I ask you a favor?
What?
You want to buy some of my mixtapes? Huh? Hey, look here. I usually sell these for $30, but I'll give you a deal for $15. All right, look, I throw this whole thing in for $22.50.
Victoria,
you got
this
anything?
Was the date from hell, okay? He was like a 50-year-old gangster, closer to 60. I thought we were going to a club, maybe a little dinner, but no, we end up at a house party and I'm wearing red. What's wrong?
In the man's brain, part two, we got part one of this. I'm telling you, these
look,
things are nice.
Why are you crying? Okay, I'm gonna get the cab and I'll be there in a second. Okay?
Alright, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get the whole collection.
Alright.
I'm just gonna give it to you for $10. Hey, how about you just buy this shirt for $5? Okay, look, I'll give you the whole tennis shoes, the t-shirt, and the CD for $20.
I mean, I know I packed his clothes up, but I didn't expect him to leave.
He's probably just angry. He'll come back.
I mean, is this so wrong to want to have a baby with your husband?
No, not at all. Hell, I'm going to have to go down to Cleavon's sperm bank and get a donation. The rate I'm going.
You mean the science
reproductive science center? No. Sperm bank.
Girl, you look a mess. Was he really a gangster?
He was in prison. It didn't say that on soulmates.com. They were crip walking at the party.
Oh, not the crip walking at the party. We're going to have to find you another guy.
No. All right? We're not doing that again. Everybody's getting married, having babies. At least we got Phil's kids. Which reminds me, I have to text them to see if I can get them tomorrow.
Wait a minute. Who's getting married?
Chevelle.
You're kidding. Chevelle?
Chevelle.
Oh my God.
I mean, if Chevelle can find somebody, I don't see why it's so hard for me to find somebody. Yes, by the way, she's having a bachelorette party next week, and we're invited. Yay.
Well, you know what? Austin's phone keeps going to voicemail. I'm gonna try it one more time.
Hey. Give him some time to calm down. Come here.
BJ! BJ, don't go too far, buddy.
Be careful, sweetie. Oh, God. I just love this little girl. I love her so much. Phil. What's going on with you?
Nothing.
Oh, come on. I know when something's not right.
It's really nothing, okay?
You're not happy. I can see it in your eyes.
It's just tough, you know? I mean, I cannot make her be a mom. So, I'm trying to be strong for the kids and,
You know, Victoria and Austin are going through it too.
Really?
Mm-hmm. We're gonna go over there tonight. All of us. I called Cleavon already. You wanna come?
Yeah, I'll drop the kids off at Mom's.
Okay. Hey, Bubba.
Sam.
Huh?
Thanks for listening.
What? What are you thanking me for? That's what friends do. You know?
Ow!
Come home.
Vic, we need a break. mean, these last couple of days, I've been able to clear my head, and I really needed to do that.
I'm not gonna pressure you to do anything you don't wanna do, baby. Just please come home.
I'm not ready to come home.
Why?
I told you why.
Where are you staying?
At a hotel. Just until I can find something permanent.
Permanent? Austin, you don't need to do this.
Why not? Baby, you packed my bags.
I know, but do you remember what you said to me?
Yeah.
You told me that you didn't want to have kids with me because you didn't know how long you were going to stay married to me.
And I still don't know the answer to that question.
God, what have we been doing the last 3 years of our lives, Austin?
Arguing about having a baby. Like, I don't want kids right now, and I don't know when I'm going to want them.
Why didn't you say something before we got married?
I did. Maybe you weren't listening.
Austin, just come home so we can work this out.
I'm not coming home. I mean, I'll be by tomorrow to get the rest of my stuff.
Baby, why are you doing this to me? I don't understand, Austin. Why are you doing this to us?
I'm getting off the phone now.
Austin, don't get off. Austin, do not get off this phone. Hello?
Diamond, this is a real diamond.
That's a piece of a diamond. That ain't no diamond.
Oh, man, you that ungrateful?
Are you serious? Are you really serious?
It's come from Africa. It's a sterling, it's solarium.
You can't even say what it is.
Check this out.
What?
You wanted to get married, we getting married. Then you wanted a ring, you got the ring. What else a man got to do for you?
You know what? Huh? Get your jacket. Get your coat. Come on.
Where are we going? We're going
to take that ring back where you got it from.
One more close at 10.
Oh, you bought my ring at Walmart? You bought my ring at Walmart?
Let's just talk about pleasant things.
Okay. I got something. You remember when we were kids, we used to give you such a hard time about being so tall?
And you could never catch us.
I'm glad y'all caught up with me in height, though. Not everybody. Right. Y'all just had a crush on me anyway.
No, not us.
Phil did. I did not.
Phil, you did, Phil.
I remember a time during prom season.
Damn it, I gotta go pee.
Why are you always drinking so much water?
Because it's a part of my job.
It's not a job, Cleveland.
What? It's not a job? Huh? Then what's this? It's a check. From where? From the Reproductive Science Center, where I work.
It's a sperm thing.
Okay, you know what? You're gonna get my check wet, man. Yo, stop minimizing what I do, y'all.
I'm sorry.
I'm serious.
Okay, can I please finish my story?
Yes,
finish. Fine, go ahead.
Phil did the sweetest thing.
Oh, gosh. How many times have we heard this story?
It was so sweet. Phil could have taken the most popular girl in high school,
you know, I could have
Cynthia Arsenault, but instead he took Zenobia. And that, to me, was the ultimate gesture of love and friendship.
Nobody wanted to take me because I was
so damn tall.
Shut up!
Okay, no, listen.
Why?
Okay,
no,
look. Yo,
why? Right,
I'm just calling it like it was. All right?
All right, let's stop.
I thought y'all said we was going to talk about something more pleasant anyway.
That's right. We said that.
That was
you know, I'll tell you what. Right now,
I want to perform a toast. Let's go.
Everybody, let's get your glasses. Toast. This is serious. Everybody, glasses up.
I toasted with the jug, bro.
To friends for life.
Friends for life.
Friends
for life.
For life. I thought you had to go pee.
I did, but I don't have to go no more.
But, oh, come on. Now, come on, y'all. I didn't, y'all just gonna assume that I did it here.
Y'all are something else.
We need to talk.
Running late, Coco.
I think you need to hear what I have to say.
Okay, what's going on, Coco?
I'm not happy.
Has he been around my kids?
No.
Who is he?
That doesn't matter.
Do you love this person?
Yeah.
Are you in love with him?
I'm pretty sure so, yeah.
You expect me to just pack my clothes and leave my kids?
No. Mm-mm. I'm leaving.
You're leaving.
Yeah.
I need to know where you're taking my kids.
I'm not taking them. I mean, they're gonna stay here with you.
You would abandon your kids for a man?
Yeah, see, that's what I want to talk to you about, because I want to be able to talk to them and see them and, you know, hang out with them from time to time. You know what I'm saying? So.
That's very considerate of you.
Phil, you're the better parent. They should be here with you.
Where are you gonna stay?
I'm moving in with him.
You're moving in with him?
Yeah.
Who is him? Who is he?
I mean, is knowing really gonna make that big of a difference to you?
Yeah, I need to know who my children are gonna be around.
Really? He plays in the NBA.
You leave your family for a professional athlete?
Yeah. Is that a problem with you?
Who is he?
Nick West.
Nick West?
Yeah.
He's the biggest whore in the NBA.
What? You don't even know anything about him.
You would leave your family for him?
He loves me.
Are you sure about that, Coco?
Well, he loves me enough to want me to move in with him. Excuse me.
So you just leave your marriage and your kids just like that? What does that say about you?
He provides a lifestyle that I deserve. He makes more money waking up in the morning than you do delivering water for a whole year. And what, Phil? How about that?
When are you leaving?
This afternoon.
That's not enough time for me to find someone to watch my children.
What? My sister can take care of them.
Your sister does crack. Remember?
Oh, well. Your papers are on the dresser. That's the divorce papers, by the way. And Phil, trust. Like, I don't want anything from you. No alimony or child support, nothing. Because see, I have to like look out for myself and do what I want for once. Hello? Oh, hey baby. No, we're all good.
I just had him on my show and he was flirting with me on camera. Doesn't Coco ever watch TV? And then he was flirting with Vic
at Callaway's.
Wow. You know what? I'm not gonna say anything, but I told you so.
Come on.
You know, I really don't need to hear that
Cleve,
right now.
Don't.
You don't. Sorry.
You know what? I can take the kids every day until 2 o'clock.
Okay, well, if you do that, then I'll take them from 2 until you get off work. I don't mind doing that. You guys do that for me?
Of course.
Yeah. It's easy for me to do anyway because I work during the day, so.
Doing what at the sperm bank?
Look, it's not a sperm bank, okay? Oh. It's a reproductive science center, not a sperm bank. It's my job.
Sperm comes out.
It's
put it in the bank.
I'm not going to talk to you about this.
Listen, guys, I appreciate this.
Oh, it's no
only
problem.
Temporary until I find somebody, all right?
Yeah.
Cool. Take as long as you need.
It's no problem. You already know it's no problem here. Oh, my God.
I can't.
Oh, my God.
That's your girl.
That's Felinda. Felinda! Felinda! Felinda!
Hey!
Ooh, how do I look real quick? Just look at me.
Like a reproductive science.
Okay. Felinda! Hey!
Hey!
Oh, my goodness!
Hi!
What? Look at you!
Hi!
Hey!
Hey! How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
All right.
Okay.
All right. You talked enough to them. What are you doing here?
I was actually looking for a job.
Oh, okay. A job?
Yeah.
How's your boyfriend?
You mean my friend?
I thought he was your man.
No, just a friend.
Oh. Okay. Hey, you want to go out sometime?
I don't see why not.
Are you serious?
Of course I'm serious.
You're not playing, right?
No, I'm not
You're
playing.
Serious.
I'm being dead serious.
Okay.
Okay.
All so, right.
well, what are you doing right now?
Right now, I'm not doing nothing. I'm talking to you. Just, that's it.
Don't you have to go to work? Oh, that's right. You have banker's hours.
Yeah, I just work during the day. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's not really banker's hours. It's that same language, but just with different words. Kinda.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, if you're hungry right now, I mean, I could definitely eat.
Yeah, no, I can eat. Because I ate earlier, but I didn't finish my food, so I still got room left. If you want to eat some other stuff, we can.
Yeah, I'll
eat some of your stuff.
Okay.
You want to eat here?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll tell you what, let's go over there and get some eat. All right.
That's really good.
I was feeling I've been observing you from afar and seeing your pretty face lit up my day like a morning star. And this ain't even the way to work for me, but you're worth the long way. There's so much I want to say and it can't wait, so tell me your name.
Going? Actually, not going so good. I was thinking about moving to Atlanta because it seems like there's better opportunities there.
Oh. Well, that's definitely not a good idea.
And why not?
Well, if you move, then that'll ruin my chances of getting to know you a little better.
You're really very cute, you know that?
Don't do that. Just start doing that. Don't give me no compliments and make me blush. I'm dark. I don't want you to see that side of me.
Now, since you're being nice, I got a confession to make. I'm gonna throw it out there. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. Okay?
Okay.
All right, here it comes. Haven't stopped thinking about you since the first time I saw you. Boom.
Since we're making confessions,
okay.
There's actually something that I want to tell you too.
All right, go ahead.
I'm a little nervous because I don't know how you're gonna take this, but.
I used to be a man.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
look at me like that.
Right, no, you're playing.
I'm playing.
Right? You're
totally
great.
Kidding.
Oh, no, anyway, no, you're funny. No, that was funny. That was funny. Anyway, what are you doing Friday?
I have to go to my girlfriend's bachelorette party.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I'd be willing to cancel that for you.
You would do that for me?
Absolutely.
Oh, well, I have to take a sip of water to that.
Drink a lot of water.
It's just my system. I keep it clean for my job.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
All right, so I essentially located everything here, all right? So, okay, baby wipes. Let me get those for you. Boom, baby wipes. If you need more baby wipes, they're actually in the bathroom, okay? What
okay.
else am I forgetting? Let me see. Oh, here. This here's for a nose, and this here is a Vaseline that keeps it moisturized, okay?
Got it.
Mom's work number on the refrigerator if you need to call her, okay?
Get out of here. Relax.
Okay.
I got this.
I appreciate it. All right.
Okay.
Call me if you need anything. All right.
Good.
All right. Oh, PJ loves those buttery crackers. They're in the
car. Go.
Okay.
Bye.
All right.
This okay.
Oh.
No.
We're supposed to go out on Saturday.
Huh?
Give me some.
You the man. You the man. Oh, sorry. Oh, damn. Okay. She probably needs to be changed, but my shift is over, okay? Congratulations.
Okay, wait. What do I do?
The instructions are over there. Oh, you know what? He's probably going to call you in 5, 4, 3, 2. He's called me every 10 minutes.
Why? I just got here.
Girl, will you come on? Hey, do they want tickets? You know, we can let the kids sit in the box.
Where are you going, Mommy?
Mommy will be back in a few days, okay?
Come on, PJ, let's go. Come on, buddy.
Come on, baby. You want Nick West hamstrings to get tight? It's colder than a witch's titty out here. We got a championship to win. Can you say playoffs? Whoa, let me know these hamstrings jump shots. Come on, I'll be a girl. Nick West like that dress.
So, you ever been to Vintage before?
It's my first time.
It's your first time?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta make your first time a good time.
This is a good time.
Wait a minute. I'm being rude. How's the job search going?
It's going good. I have an interview on Monday in Atlanta.
In Atlanta?
Yeah.
I don't want you to get it.
That's not very nice.
Well, I don't want you to leave me. That's the problem. I mean, honestly, I feel like I could take care of you. I could.
Don't be silly.
No, silly would be me letting you out of my life. That would be silly. Just promise one thing, at least keep looking here. Do that for me.
I'll think about it.
Think about it.
Think about it.
Excuse me for a second.
Where are you going?
I got something I need to say to somebody. Sit down, bitch.
It's cool.
Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Boy, Coca, you are a foul, despicable person. You know that?
What's your problem, little man?
Shut up, bitch.
I know good and well you ain't talking to Nick West, a.k.a. Nick the Quick, like that.
You can either a.k.a. sit your ass down or get laid down. Pick one.
Is that right? Position his head, please. A little more to the left.
Get off my head,
right,
man.
Right there.
Not like...
my hat, please.
Cleavon.
Oh, my.
Cleavon. Hey. Hey. What are you doing?
Oh. Nothing. Nothing. Just looking at my friend's future ex-wife.
Oh. Well, I'd prefer you be looking at me.
I would prefer that too. I'm sorry. Thank you. Thank you for a great evening.
That you've had some hard times in your life. Baby, just take my hand and let me show you a better way. Let me shower you with the finer things.
Hey, Cleve.
It's not that crowded in here today, huh?
Well, no, it finally got me some help.
I'm happy for you.
How will it be for you today? You got Mr. Milk, Sassy Showered and Shaving. Those are pretty popular.
I'm gonna go with the shaving.
I don't know what happened to you. I ain't seen you on Monday. On Tuesday, we almost went bankrupt without you being in here.
Nice.
Oh, hey, Cleavon.
Real nice.
This is a new girl. This is Philinda. Philinda, that's Cleavon. He's one of our very best customers. Get to know him, girl, because he's here almost every other day.
No.
Cleavon usually likes the courtesy pack. You gonna need the goggles today, Cleve? I know you like your lotion. He's a lotion man. Here you go. All right, guess what? Room 3 is open right now. You can go ahead on in. That's all ready for you.
Okay, room 3.
He won't be in there long because it don't take him but a minute. You forgot your wet wipes!
So stupid. So stupid, man. Oh, God. Stop.
What?
Like such an idiot, man. I can only imagine what you're thinking right now. I'm embarrassed. I'm really embarrassed.
So this is the bank that you work at?
Yeah. This is the bank that I work at. Look, I'm sorry. Man, I've been being really dishonest with you, and I'm sorry.
Just say you'll quit.
What?
Just say that you will quit this job.
quit. It never was like a job. it wasn't my job. Mm-hmm.
There's always time to look within yourself to find the way out of darkness. Light the power I can feel in your embrace, and I believe I'll always have faith in your.
I'm ready to come home.
Okay. Coco, leave. You're upsetting the kids,
all
right?
You hear what I said? I said I'm ready to come home.
Coco, our divorce has been final for over 3 months, all right?
I know, but I made a mistake.
Okay, we all make mistakes, and we all need to be held accountable for them. Now, would you please leave, Coco?
Why are you talking to me like this?
Coco, leave. I need you to leave.
Okay. So, baby, just give me your keys.
Coco,
I got my
I need
stuff
you
in
to leave, okay? Now.
Just leave. Give me your keys, Phil. Please, just give me.
You know what, Coco? You're not going to talk to my fiancé like this.
Your fiancé?
Yes, my fiancé.
You got this thing pregnant?
You know what? This thing is having his child, and this thing is taking care of the kids you've abandoned. And trust me, if you say one more thing, this thing, it doesn't have a problem giving you a beatdown in front of church.
Leave my mommy alone.
See, my boy has his mama back. You turned my kids against me? You turned my kids against me? Oh, what? Get off of me! Get off of me!
Coco, leave.
You turned my kids against me? What you looking at?
think she was drunk.
Adoption agency said it about 4 more weeks.
Kitty, yes, no, she's so adorable.
Thank you.
Look at her.
You know, being this many months pregnant, you are not supposed to be in this jacuzzi.
Oh, girl, please, I would do anything to get my water to break.
But how do I know if your water breaks if you're in here?
Oh, trust me, I will know. When does Cleavon get off?
Ooh, honey, I remember there was a time we couldn't ask that question quite like that before you.
Y'all gonna stop laughing at my husband.
He should be off about now.
And you know what? We really appreciate you giving him that job.
Ah, he drank so much water, he might as well deliver it.
Oh. Hey, everybody. Hey, y'all down here. I knew you was. Hey, baby. Hey. Watch out, let me get in here. Yeah. I'm waiting to get in this thing all day. Oh, there it is.
Word up.
That's the good stuff.
Ooh. Where's everybody getting out?
Ah, probably all gotta go do something at the same time. It's just us in here now, though. Where it's supposed to be.
Man, my leg is itching.
Yeah. Sorry. Oh, man. You got warmer, though, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Honey?
I don't even have to tell you that I love you. It's automatic,
become infatuated with you. We continue to knock the ridicule about status, doubt, and our union of flutes. I fell in love the first minute that I met you. I didn't think that both of us together would prove to be so magical, beautiful. You make every day seem so wonderful. Been able to cruise love's oceans that's so wonderful.